We just got a package in from Walther, and it's got a key, so it's got to be good. The Olympics are starting today, so I had to show you this air rifle. This is the most expensive air rifle you can buy from Air Gun Depot. It's the Walther LG400 Anatomic. Now, if you follow the 10-meter air rifle circuit like I do, and really, who doesn't? You know, in 2014, Nizar Lejans from Russia won with this air rifle. Of course, the big conspiracy is, where has he gone since? He's not down in the Olympics. Where did he disappear to? So, Nizar, if you're there, we need to hear from you. We're worried. So, why $3,400 for an air rifle? If you're a competitive shooter, it's all worth it. Anything that you can imagine that can be adjusted on an air rifle can be with this air rifle. Take a look at this buttstock. I mean, this can be adjusted more so than any other gun you'll ever see as far as molding it to your shoulder. This cheek piece comb, if you will, not only elevation up and down, but it'll go left to right. And even check out this grip. You can rotate this grip. You can have 3 degrees left and right on it. And the trigger, I mean, the trigger just all sorts of adjustments. You can do length, pull, you can even set it to a direct trigger, and it's as light as can be. You breathe on it wrong, it will fire. It gets even nerdier than that. Most people think PCP air guns are recoil free, which isn't true, because remember, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So it has this really high tech absorber system, which is basically you got a weight in there that's connected by a magnet. When it fires, it moves back into the air pocket. It's basically a magnetic shock absorber. Super cool, super high-end, probably added about $1,000 to the gun. So listen, I could talk all day long about this gun, but the reality is this rifle is a piece of art, and that's exactly what you make with it. You make art. So let's go make a little art of our own. We call this precision painting. Wow, this gun is freaking incredible. It was so much fun. What you guys didn't see is I was back sighting it in, and I've never shot anything more accurate in my life. Clearly, it's worth all the money. It's stupid accurate. I love it. So just so you know, on the Olympics, the 10-meter rifle, 10-meter pistol, it's going on right now. So click on the link so you can try to find it. It's probably on ESPN 20. Hope you can watch it. Tune in next week for more Under Pressure. Make sure you share this with your friends. Spread the love of Under Pressure. We'll see you next week.